Students, standard 7th English medium in maths. We are busy with the chapter 2, exercise 2.5. In the previous video, we learned question number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now we are going to start with question number 6. It says the write the place value. Write the place value of 2 in the following decimal numbers. So the numbers are given. In each number, we have to find the place value of 2. First number is 2.56. Now first of all, we have to check that which place is number 2 located. So we can see that on the left of the decimal point, first place is 1's place. Now here 2 is in 1's place. So we can write down 2 is in 1's place. So, its place value is 2 multiplied by 1 is equal to 2. Second number is, second number is 21.37. Now here you can see that 2 is not in the 1's place, there is 1's and then 10's place. Second place is 10's place. So now 2 is in 10's place, so we can write down here 2 is in 10's place. So its place value is 2 multiplied by 10. And that is 20. So before we know the place value, we must know the place at which it is located. And we know the places on the left side, start from 1's place, 10's place, hundreds, thousands, and so on. And on the right of the decimal number, decimal point, the places are tenths, hundredths, thousands, etc. So now look at the third one. Third one is 10.25. So now you can see that this time number 2 is on the right of the decimal. And first place to the right is the tenths place. Right? So now here 2 is in tenth place. So, its place value is 2 into 1 upon 10 is equal to 2 upon 10, or you can write down 0.2 also. Or you can just write down 2 upon 10 also, not that wrong. And in fourth is 9.42, we will take that side. 9.42. So now you can see that the first place is tenths, now the next to it is the hundredths. So 2 is in hundredths place. Hundredth place. So its place value is 2 upon 100. And the next fifth is 63.352. 352. So now the first place is 10th, 100th. Now that is the 1000th place. So 2 is in 1000th place. So its place value is 2 upon 1000. So number is same, but it is located at different places. In some number it is at the 1's place or 10's place or 10th's place or 1000th place, etc. And according to that place, their place value is different. So you must have knowledge in your mind about the place, that where is that number located, either in the this side 1's, 10's, 100's, or that side 10th, 100th, 1000th, etc. Now next question, 7 number, in which a path is shown on which two people are moving from one place to another place, and we have to find that who traveled more and how much. The figure is like that: A to B, B to C, C to D, and then back D to A. A, B, C, D. Now A is 7.5 kilometers from B, means here the distance is 7.5 kilometers. B is 12.7 from C. So here between them is 12.7 kilometers. Similarly, A to D, D is 9.3 from A. So this is 9.3 kilometers. And A, C is 11.8 kilometers from D. So the distance between D and C is 11.8 kilometers. Now first we will find how much distance traveled for Ayub and Dinesh. First we will find for Dinesh. For Dinesh, distance traveled. So now read again, where did he start? Dinesh went from place A to B and from B to C. Distance traveled is equal to A to B means AB, and then B to C means it is BC. So AB plus BC. So what is AB here? 7.5 kilometer. So 7.5 plus 12.7 kilometer. Now that you can do on the side or on the rough page. 7.5 plus 12.7. When you add the decimal numbers, you already learned in the previous standard that decimal point must be in the same line, and according to that you have to adjust the other digits. So 7.5 plus 12.7, 5 plus 7 is 12, carry 1, 10, carry 1, so 1 plus 1 is 2. So total travel by Dinesh is 20.2 kilometer. Then we will find for Ayub. Now Ayub, how much he traveled? He started from place A to D and then D to C, means AD plus DC, distance travel is equal to AD plus DC. Both started from A, reached at C, but they have taken different path. Dinesh went from here to here and then to here, while Ayub started from the same, but he went from A to D and then B to C. Right? So now AD plus DC, AD is 9.3 plus DC is 11.8 kilometer. So you can directly also add 8, 9, 10, 11, carry 1, 1 plus 1, 2, 9 plus 1, 10 plus 1, 11, and 1 plus 1, 2, 21.1 kilometer. Now the final answer we have to find is that who traveled more and by how much. So now you can compare that it is 20.2 kilometer, that is 21.1 kilometer. It means obviously the Ayub traveled more. So now Ayub traveled more as 20.1 is greater than 20.2. So now 21.1 kilometer minus 20.2 kilometer. We have to subtract so that we can find out how much Ayub traveled more. So now here we have to borrow. So 11 by minus 2, 9. Here 0 minus 0, 0 means 0.9 kilometer. Therefore, we can write down Ayub traveled 0.9 kilometer more. That is our final answer. That Ayub traveled 0.9 kilometer more than the Dinesh. So this way we have to find a different way they traveled. So the total distance was different in both cases. And here we see that the Ayub has more travel, and by the subtraction we get the final answer. Question number 8. It shows that Shyama bought 5 kilogram 300 gram apples and 3 kilogram 250 gram mangoes. Then other lady Sarala bought 4 kilogram 800 gram oranges and 4 kilogram 150 gram bananas. Now we have to find who bought more fruits. So first we will find for Shyama. So Shyama, we have to total that 5, we know that 5 kilogram 300 gram means 5.300 kilogram apples plus, see what, 3 kilo 250 gram means 3.250 kilogram, that was mangoes. So that will be the total fruit that Shyama bought. So 0 plus 0 is 0, 5, 3 plus 2 5, and 5 plus 3 8. Total fruit bought by Syama. Now the second Sarala or Sarala. Sarala bought 4 kilogram 800 gram oranges, means 4.800 kilogram oranges, and 4 kilo 150 gram, means 4.150 kilogram bananas. So now we have to add them 0, 5, 9, and 8. 8.95 gram kilogram, 950 kilogram total bought, total fruit bought by Sarala. Now you can compare it. This is 8.550, this is 8.950. Obviously, which is greater? Because here both are equal, but 0.5 and 0.9. So 9 is greater than 5. So we know that. So here 8.950 is greater than 8.550. So Sarala bought more fruits. Sarala bought more fruits. Here they didn't ask that how much more. Then we don't have to subtract. If they ask how much more, like in the previous sum, how much traveled more, then we have to subtract from greater to smaller. But here we don't have to subtract, because they only asked who bought more fruits. So our answer is Sarala bought more fruits. Now the last question. How much less is 28 from 28 kilometer from then, sorry, then 42.6 kilometer. So 28 kilometer is how much less than 42.6 kilometer. So how much less, that we have to find. So we have to subtract. So 42.6 kilometer minus 28, but there is no point, so we can put 28.0 kilometer for our convenience. So 6 minus 0 is 6. 12 minus 8, 4 here, 3, 3 minus 2 is 1. So we can write down, therefore 28 kilometer is 14.6 kilometer less than 42.6 kilometer. So here is the end of this exercise and today's video also. It will be followed by PDF file. Whatever is there, you have to write down. Maybe I can give you some more examples for the homework. Write it down. And if any confusion, please write down in the comment section. Thank you very much.